Closed, Jenna. Why? They just closed for the day. Well, this is going into my shit list right now. Double shot. Okay, so that was our coffee run. No one has money. Go get my wallet and I'll pay.
I'm actually pissed about Dahlia's being closed right now. I need my chicken salad, and these damn striking people forced Dahlia's to close, okay? And I'm not having that.
How dare you strike when Welcome wants his chicken salad?
I mean, how dare they?
And Kim is very excited because she got Krispy Kreme today for the first time. And how did that?
It was good. It wasn't the first time. What was the highlight of the last
time? Oh yeah, you're an influencer, I forgot. Please get 4 cappuccinos to 2 go. Small, 4 small. Show us your creepy look to camera. Give us a little wave.
I don't think I have a creepy look. I need to work on that.
Welcome doesn't have a creepy look.
I'm making a creepy face. I'm teaching Kim Banks how to run. But I feel like I need my personal outfit. Your teeth, make your teeth dry on the top and then you stick your top lip down. Is it creepy though?
Yeah, it's pretty creepy.
Sorry, where are the coffee hats?
Kim's having a hat day.
Thank you.
Then there's coffee hats on.
After you.
Thanks very much.
Pretty awesome but pretty rough weekend. We had 2 events. The first one was our regular Friday night event called Fucking Friday. What are you talking about?
Brad.
You and your fucking GoPro.
It's a bro pro.
Let me
show
all the folks at home what it looks like. Just film this. Oh god, it's you.
So what we're gearing up for is Fucking Friday, which is the best party this side of the Mandela Bridge. And it's going to be a big one because exams are done, folks have money, and we're going to party hard. And we do this every Friday, so if you're ever in Joburg, it's the place to be. Come on down. Fuck Tiger Tiger. Fuck Tiger Tiger. But also, we'll buy you some meat. Can you talk about the brass work?
Right now we have flame rolled prego chicken rolls.
and barbecue ribs with some nice crispy Great Dane ribs, chips.
And what?
Do some bry puns.
Bry me a river.
Bry a.
What is the touch that you add to this bry that you can get nowhere else?
The vibe and the music, the heat, the sun.
Josh got something in the mail and we don't know what it is, so we're gonna see. He has trouble with packaging, but we still love him.
So today, I got a bit of a corporate gift as an influencer from Platinum Live, and this is what I received. Dear Mr. Roseboy, there is no one like you. You are unique and cannot be replaced. As far as your wife and family are concerned, the pap statements are 100% true.
Do you not find this a little bit sexist? I mean, what if your wife was the breadwinner, Mr. Roseboy?
I want someone to provide for me.
But I mean, when you do buy life insurance, Platinum Life, because marketing works. Hey Josh.
Yo.
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Terrific.
Like I said, we've got a very busy week.
I also just drove past a woman brushing a weave that was not on her head.
So there's not really much time to mess around. We've got to get a lot of shit done, so. So what are you going to be smug about now?
The fact that my high score on Pac-Man is over 70,000 and no one has come within 40,000 of my high score.
He's right. But today might just be the day.
I don't know, I haven't seen any snow in the area.
Smack talk, but.
No!
It's not going well. Josh already has the high score of the day. And he's trying to do his backwards thing now. Today is the last day of work for 2015. Well, pretty much. Got 2 days when I get back from Mauritius, which I'm really looking forward to. So I'm on my way for a pretty raucous day. We'll see what happens. I'm looking forward to it though. To getting things done, being productive, and then getting the fuck out of Joburg.
It was like a small queue, it looked like a small queue, but yeah, like two people was cool. And then we walked around the corner and it was just a massive queue. And it was just,
yeah, it's not worth that.
Were you gonna go get Krispy Kreme?
Yeah, but I decided against it.
I'm making a vlog.
You're gonna become an internet sensation.
Yeah.
Some bubble bath pictures.
That can be arranged. I got a bath bomb from Lush as a present, so it looks like an evil Santa.
It's awesome, but don't sit on it. Because that burns your skin.
I wasn't planning on sitting on my.
I sat on it, it was horrible.
I can imagine, like,
just. You know when you get that little graze, it
it's obviously having a chemical reaction done to it in the water, so.
I don't know how Lush I want to smell though.
Lush is one of those words that kind of reminds me of moist. Moist and Lush fall in the same category.
Just finished my last day of work and I am on the way to the doctor because
I'm fucking getting the flu or something, and it's not cool because I'm going away tomorrow. And I didn't get a chance to say goodbye to a friend from the office next door because I had to run.
Hi, Matt.
Listen, I ran out of time and I didn't get the chance to go to Great Dane.
Matt.
I know. If I don't see you, if I don't, then have safe travels and I'm sure I'll see you soon.
Thanks, Matthew.
Ciao. Bye. Bye. Yeah, I feel pretty bad now. I've never been to a tropical island in my life, and now I'm going to be going to a tropical island with the flu. Here's Kim's soft tan face. I mean spray tan face. This yada bitch that gave me the sickness.
You don't even know that. It could have been somebody we both came into contact with.
Oh, and who would that be? Went to the doctor and got a whole bunch of antibiotics, which is fun. But it means we're gonna be better. Setting an autoresponder. Bitches must know I'm not gonna respond to their emails. But they can try, because I'm not going to be checking. Updating mailbox. And that's where something would ideally happen. There we go. That's pretty much it from me. Thank you for watching till the end. This has been my first vlog. I hate that word. This has been my first video of hopefully many. Like, subscribe, do all the shit that other people tell you to do. Or do whatever the fuck you want.